obusobozi
obw'okukola,
ability to function,
the ability to function,
obusobozi bw'okukola,
to work,
okukola,
to do something,
okugasa, okubaako kyokola,
to appear, to mani, or to manifest,
okulabisa,
ability,
obusobozi.
You are not just here.
Tori wano ubezi.
As a passerby.
Nga omuyisi w'obudde.
As they sing.
Nga walowooza.
Timunsi tuli bagenyi. Tuyita muyisi.
As they sing that song that we are just sojourners on earth.
Ori wano.
But you're here.
Kubanga woro Katonda chayagala.
After a certain godly cause.
Obeko chokora.
That you accomplish. Some are here.
Ya Katonda ya kutonda.
God designed you.
Nga gweweka.
You
asobolo zala.
Have got the capability to begin.
Omuntu ayino kola chayagala ako.
The human being who has to accomplish.
You are
what
like
God wants.
A delivery system.
Nga gwe olimu kutu.
You are a conduit.
Olimu kwesesi.
This body is a passport.
Nga mubiri omubiri guno.
Your body is a passport here.
Omubiri guno kisanyizo kuba wano.
There are many other spirits
like you
which do not have the body.
Nga tegirina mubiri nga gwe.
And they desire.
Naye nga najo jiwa.
As you see people crying.
Nga bola abantu bakaba.
Running for the passports.
Nga banonya okufuna passport.
There are many other spirits
crying.
Seeking for the flesh. And that is the battle between man and the devil. The devil wants the body which it doesn't have. And it is roaming around seeking for the bodies to enter into and use. When you go out there, you find many being possessed, not knowing that they are working for the devil. They are workmanship of the devil. They don't know. As I am here, that I am working for God. And you are here for God. That is the same way that devil possesses people to work for him. God purposed that one day I will stand here to represent him, and no disease, no demon will survive when the possessor believes. When you ask for God, God will send someone. When you ask for God, God will send someone. When you ask for power, God will fill someone to impart that power upon your life. The ability to function. Because you cannot function on your own. God created a man of the ground. And he breathed in that man. And the man stood. And became a living soul. He could not rise and walk without the breath of God. What is making you to stand? Enabling you to do whatever you do? Because there is an ability to do whatever you do inside of your life. And whatever you cannot do, there is an ability which you are not in access for it. And it is possible to access it.
Atenga chicha soboko kubufuna. Amen.
The ability to function. What do you need for you to acquire them? To acquire the ability that you may accumulate wealth. The Bible says that it gives power to make wealth. It means there is power which enables someone to acquire wealth. When you don't have that power, you are disabled. There is power to make wealth. Power to walk. Power to stand. There are those who can stand, but they can't walk. There are those who can stand and walk, but they can't jump. Why? There is power to do whatever you do. What you can do, it is because you have the ability to do it. We have to cry for the ability to do whatever we want to do. The Pharisees asked Jesus, when would the kingdom of God come? And Jesus told them, it is not in the observations of men to know about that. It is not in the observations. Amen?
Amen.
To see what God is about to do, it is not in observations. And he told them, the kingdom of God is already in you. Is already in you. Is already in you. What he meant, that here I am, the kingdom of God. And the word you hear, the Bible says that he will send his word. He sends his word and heals their diseases. Jesus is the word of God, representing the kingdom of God. And because they were lacking revelation, they had no revelational power to comprehend what Jesus meant in the physical form. But he was meaning the presence of the kingdom of heaven amidst the humanity. Amen.
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 Luke 17:21.
Whatever
you do, it because you have the ability. There is an ability imparted on you. Amen.
When he was asked by the Pharisees when the kingdom of God would come,
n'abaddamu n'agamba nti obwakabaka bwa Katonda tebujjanga bweyolese.
He answered them and said, the kingdom of God does come with observation.
Tebujjanga bweyolese.
Does not come with observation.
Kyovola bwabaawo abamu.
Therefore, there are some people
abayita mu mbeera y'emu
who go through the situation to get pregnant and never get
pregnant,
and yet others get pregnant because it is not to human power to conceive and give birth.
Until when God empowers the summit, it is impossible for someone to conceive.
Omuntu okubola obuto.
It is the power of God.
Manyi ga Mukama.
The ability God gives.
Obusobozi Katonda bwagaba.
It is in the power.
Chiri mumani.
Ability to do whatever you can.
Obusobozi obo okukola buli kyonna ky'oyinza
okukola. When you don't have that ability.
Bw'obanga tolina busobozi obo.
You can't.
Tosobola.
And you are not the same.
Ate.
To your neighbor.
Ngabwoli muliranawo na yesi bwali bwatyo.
There are dimensions.
Waliwo ebigera.
In life.
Obulamu.
You are not equal.
Tetwenkanankana.
In abilities.
Obusobozi.
To function.
Okugasa.
We function in different ways.
Tugasa mu ngeri za njawulo.
Because of the graces given to each and every
one. Webisa ebitwereddwa mu mitendere gy'enjawulo.
Graces.
Ebisa.
The ability. The abilities which cannot be bought by money.
Obusobozo bw'otasobola kugula na sente oba feza za.
It is the grace.
Kisa.
Something you cannot buy with money.
Ekintu ky'otasobola kugula na sente.
Given to you.
Nga kikuweereddwa buweebwa.
It is the grace.
Kisa.
Someone will have money.
Omulala ajja kuba ne sente.
But can't buy life.
Naye nga tasobola kugula bulamu.
Someone will have energy.
Omulala abe n'amaanyi.
Physical energy.
Maanyi agawala oluga.
But cannot accumulate money.
Naye nga baba tasobola kukola sente ne zijja.
It is not the energy. This energy.
Maanyi gammere na musaayi na binywa.
That enables you to accumulate money.
Mbuge ga kusoboze so kukole sente.
No.
Sikola nga karogo yi.
There is power.
Waliwa maanyi.
To make money.
Echama.
There is power.
Waliwa maanyi.
Even to marry.
No kuwasa.
There is power.
Waliwa ama.
To do whatever.
Okukola buli kyonna.
You think of.
Kyolowooza.
Verse 21. So tebali gamba. Ntiraba. Buli wano bwakabaka bwe. Oba nti buli wali. Kubanga laba. Obwakabaka bwa Katonda buli munda mumwe.
Now will they say, see here, see there. For indeed, the kingdom of God is within you.
There is ability in you. Which you are not aware of. The sleeping abilities. Until when God said,
come.
When the switches are off,
nga obuna sura butebuliko,
no one will predict
terino mo
whether the power is on
amasanya zokegali.
The availability of power
okubera okwa masanyalaze
is dependent on switching on.
Chesigame kubera ngo sako switch.
And switching on can tell you even that the power is off.
Okunasula ere pesa kisolo okutegeeza nti amasanyalaze tegaliiko.
That means
ekyo kitegeeza.
There are prayers.
Waliwe sa.
Which cannot avail you with abilities.
Ezitasobola kuteeka ku
nsobozo. And prayers which invokes.
Ate waliwe sala
ezisomoza. Abilities to be imparted on you.
Ezisikiriza obusobozi okwegattako.
Now which kind of prayer do you pray?
Kati gobadde osaba sala ki?
What do you do?
Kiki kyokola?
If you want power,
bwobanga oyagala ma,
you must seek for the kingdom of God to be in you.
Otekeddwa okunoonya obwakabaka bwa Katonda okuba mu.
What brings the kingdom of God in your life?
Ekireeta obwakabaka bwa Katonda mu gwe.
By believing in the Son of God. If you believe in the name of Jesus, it avails you with the power, the presence of God, the power which draws the presence of God in your life. And that will give you confidence that I am living for God.
Ti I
am of God. My life is dependent on the presence of God, not on any other thing. And that's the firm foundation. Having the kingdom of God in your life, you must be aware. But the kingdom of God is in me. If you are not sure, the devil keeps on tormenting your life. Amen. Era, oteke doku manyi katonda ya wamanyi.
And you ought to know that it is God who gives
katonda ya wamanyi,
who gives ability.
Eria bakoi.
To the weary.
Eria banafui.
To the weary.
Eria bataina busobuzi. Wawedde mwamanyi. Oteke doku manyi katonda ya wamanyi.
You ought to know that it is God who gives ability.
Gemba mpedde mwamanyi.
When I'm existing.
Kamunonya pama.
Let me find him to energize me.
He gives power to those who faint, to those without might. He gives strength. Isaiah 40,
29.
You are weak.
Ulimunafu.
You have no power.
Sobozi.
He gives power. Luke 9, sorry, Mark 9. He called his disciples and he gave them power. Power. Why? To equip them for war. There is power to war.
And
Psalmist says that he trains me for war. He trains me
and jigirisa
okulwana awa amanya abasirika noya ataina buyinza amwongera ko buyinza sekeza anti wali wala taina buyinza wali
wewe
tubiyobera mbulamuka toina ko buyinza.
Maybe in life you may not have authority over something.
Yeye wali wabi gaba ko buyinza.
But God gives authority over them. Amen.
Wali wabi gaba ko buyinza.
There is a God who gives authority over
gaba ko buyinza.
Amen.
Wali wabi gaba ko buyinza.
He gives authority over such.
Abigabako buyinza. Chota inako buyinza.
The thing you have.
What is gabako buyinza?
Authority over.
Chota inako man.
And that thing you have.
What is wapua man?
Somebody can endow you with.
Don't sit kabu siri si.
Don't keep silent.
To gamba antibi no sibi soboda.
Don't sit back and relax.
No nya ino busobozi.
Find
abukaba
who gives authority and power.
Bible yegambi.
Bible.
Chawa man.
Gives
abasirika.
To the weary.
Are
you fainting because
means
the situation has become hard for you? Are you really fainting about it? Things are getting stuck.
Possible.
He says it gives strength to the weary.
He gives power to the weak. To those who faint, there are situations you go through and you can't bear it. Suffocating your life. He gives power to those who faint. Trust in the Lord. He is the sure.
Yea,
source of everything.
Amen.
What you cannot do by yourself, it shows that there is lack of ability. But you can access the ability and come back for it. And do it.
n'okikola.
That ability is not for men to give.
Obwo busobozi tebuli mu kikula ky'abantu mbu bajja bukuwa.
If there are abilities which men are entrusted with,
ebika by'obusobozi abantu be baweereddwa
to impart unto other men,
okubeera nga babisikiza bannaabwe,
like education,
nga okuyigiriza okusoma.
When you go to school, you go there to seek for ability. To do what you can't do. You become a teacher by training. You become a doctor by training. You become something by training. But there are abilities which God reserves.
Katonda bwe yesigaliza
give
gayeka ya
bugaba not to give
obo kubukuwa obo butabukuwa.
But those who find out
abakizule
but they are weak
nti boba nafunga bokulwa
we are fainting
ba balwa
and run to him
ne bamudukira ye mukama
he gives power
naba wa amani. Amen.
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 And to those who have no might, he increases strength. He increases. Faith can be increased. Your faith can be increased. Your knowledge can be expanded. Why? Because you are only limited by what you are given. You are not beyond what you know. But the boundaries of knowledge can be extended by seeking knowledge. And is a giver.
Ate ye mugabi.
The sole source.
Era ensibuko yokka.
For whatever you desire in life.
Eyabuli kyonna kyoyayanira mbulamu.
Number three, you must look unto him, only him.
Ekyokusatu nkyoyina kuyimusa amaaso go.
If you want certain abilities. If you want certain abilities which you don't have now, you must lift your eyes unto him. Only him. Only him. Look unto him. When they looked unto him, they were radiant. And their shame was cast away. Why? Because they lifted their eyes unto him. When you lift your eyes unto him, your shame will be no more. Your poverty will be no more.
Amen.
Your inabilities will be no more.
Amen.
The youth shall faint. But those who wait upon the Lord, those who wait upon him, those who trust in their strength, will run and faint. But those who trust in him, he increases their strength. Expands their boundaries. They run and faint. But you won't run and faint. You will run and finish the race. Victoriously.
Amen.
Victorious. Psalms 31:24. 31:24.
Zaburi asatu mwemu Nyiri urabili mwenye
Lord, I look to you. Of good courage, and he shall strengthen your heart. All you who hope in the Lord, all you who hope in the Lord, those who do not hope in the Lord expect nothing. But if you hope in the Lord, you won't be disappointed. You won't be disappointed. Hope in the Lord. Be of good courage.
Amen.
Mudenga mu amai.
Be of good courage.
You encourage yourself that God is within me. Who is he that can stand against me? No. You situation. You are temporal.
Amen.
You can't challenge me. But you are a chance given to me to prove who my God is in my life. I am an overcomer. I won't concede to you. I am a victor. Greater is he in me than he who is in the world.
Amen.
Can't be defeated. I am challenged, yes. But I am more stronger. I become more stronger every day. I won't concede to this. I am a victor.
Amen.
Hey, yes, yes.
Praise the Lord.
Yes, yes.
Amen.
Be of good courage. Be of good courage. Don't give up.
Towanika.
Look unto God.
Tunulira mukama.
Look unto him.
Tunulira mukama.
You will not stop challenges.
Tojagana mitawana.
But challenges are chances given to you.
Emitawana mikise jukweretwa.
For the world to know that you have a God who is never challenged, who will never give up on his people,
is
always there for those who hope in him, whose hopes are in him.
Amen.
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 Always declare him in your steps. Every step you take in life, declare God. See God leading your way. See him in everything. You physicalize the presence of God. The more you declare him, if you build that image in you that God is real and is physical, is touchable, because I feel him, you won't be defeated. You will see him moving physically. buliwo. Others won't see him, abalanga tebamulaba, but you'll always see him. Gwenga buli kiseera omulaba. Amen. They will see you walking, bajja kulaba ng'otambula, not knowing that someone is empowering you to walk. Someone is leading your way. See you succeeding, not knowing that there is ability given to you to succeed. Amen.
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 Amen. Buza neighbor, won't you worry?
Ask your neighbor, are you here with me?
Wori mu kifo kino.
Are you here in this place?
Mubuze nti wori.
Don't your neighbor ask them, are you really here?
Mulangirire.
Profess the Lord.
Yesu muhulira nze. 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 Paka Ezekiel we atali kulagula ku magumba. Amagumba gasigalanga we gali.
Not until Ezekiel declared
unto the prophets. We atali kugalagula ku.
The moment he began to prophesy, they began to join. For some things, until you declare to them the way you believe they should be, they will never get
it.
There is a lie that fails to change until you declare and do it. I am wealthy. I'm not a poor man.
Marako.
I succeed.
Marako.
I am going over you.
Marako.
I'm succeeding.
There is power in encouraging yourself. In good courage. Good courage. Not bad courage. But in good courage. I am healed. I am free. God is the one who heals.
Katonda ya wonya.
I'm swallowing these tabs.
Mira zine peke.
But
na ye,
God
Katonda
is the healer.
Ye mwonya wange.
So my body is perplexed.
Ne wankuba dombiri kwange ngakuti
kuna
fuye. Ye. Ni wamukisa.
But strong as he.
I
won't perish. I am alive. I am alive. I am alive. My family is surviving. My people surviving. We won't perish. We won't perish. We are surviving and pressing forward. We are pressing forward. Don't give up. Don't give up. Be strengthened by His word. Don't give up. And nothing should reduce the level of love you have for God. You must not doubt Him. Because His thoughts are not your thoughts. In a negative way you see things, the way things are to you, maybe the way of God to bring your breakthrough. Don't run away from challenge. Don't run away from challenge. Stand still. Stand still.
okuyimirira.
God commanded them to stand still.
Katonda yabakubiriza okuyimirira.
Not to run away.
Muyimirire buyimirizi.
From the waves.
Si kudduka mayengo.
God never.
Katonda
siwa. Told them to run away.
Teyabagamba ko kudduka.
But they stopped to run away.
Naye
bayimirire. The waves to stop.
Mayengo goge gabagayimirira.
May be in opposition because your mind are set in the opposite direction, contending against the will of God. But the will of God should prevail. And that should be your prayer. May your will be not my will. Because His will never position you where you will perish. Because His grace surpasses every form of power, whether it is His decision for you to perish, but His grace is always set before Him as an escape route for those who believe, escape through. God can reverse His
word
by supplying His grace. It is the grace which subdues the judgments, the power to pardon.
Amen.
The grace pardons.
Echisa, chechisasisa.
Those who are convicted.
Abo, abasingisidwa musango.
It is the grace.
Chisa.
Maybe the decision of God was for you to be a sign.
Olusi, okusaloka mukama abadde asazion chobera kabonero.
Of iniquity. God can reverse it. And you become a sign of hope.
Amen.
By grace, don't give up on God. Love Him. Mark 12, fat. Love God with all your heart. Don't waver. Be strong in the Lord. Love Him at all costs of tests. Nebatuma jali abomu ba Farisayo na ba Kaludayani.
When they sent to him some of the Pharisees and the Herodians to catch him in his words.
But yes. Era yagala nga Mukama Katonda n'omutima gwo gwonna.
And he shall
n'obulamu bwo gwonna. N'amagezi gwo gwonna. N'amaanyi gwo gwonna.
And you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind.
Ebiddako bibyawe bikkirira wansi.
But love the Lord your God.
N'okusinga bw'oyagala buli kintu kyonna kye wali oyagala. Kubanga bw'onaayagala mukyala w'ennyo okusinga Katonda.
When you cherish your wife,
Katonda asobola okumuggyako.
God can take that.
Bw'oyagala omwami okumusinza Katonda,
Katonda
asobola
okumuggyako. In place of God, God can take that.
Kubanga yeetaaga bana kitiibwa na kintu kyonna. Bw'oyagala abaana b'okusinga Katonda.
For she has no glory
notandika okugamba nti nze kinnemesa kujere mu maaso ga mukama baana bange mwami wange gundi byannemesa olunoonya katonda obanga ategeeza katonda nti ono mutte n'oli mutte n'oli mutte kubanga be bannemesa okuwa
ekitiibwa
era katonda bwe yali abonereza akabu
When God was punishing Ahab,
it's
the same way he punished the wife Jezebel.
Your children can be that.
Can
carry the Jezebelic spirit inside of
them.
Your wife, your husband. It does not use only women. It uses anyone in your presence. You should not love God compared to the way you love your companion.
Katonda mwagala sibwe butotekedwa
okuba God is beyond number one.
Katonda yaina kubera namba ya rubereberye.
Timukama iname Katonda tagerebwa namba mbulo.
God has no number in your life.
Your husband can be number one, your wife
Your wife, Muchara, Abana, Isoka, number B.
Nikatona, Taina, now.
Nikatona, Yate should be beyond number.
Tomwen number, Matono, when number
that you accord him one number one or the other.
Oh, take a duke back, Rabbit and Muchara, won't he? Omayo Muchara and Katona Yatugan is so great a fin. Omayo Mamuan,
you've got invisible through your wife,
Katon,
that everything, every constant,
Katona, Taina, number,
every aspect you see God and he's just numberless. So if you give them that code before that digit, maybe there is a number in front. Is far above and the fourth. That's why.
Yeye mumubiri gunagamati. Katonde umuntu mukifanani chanje atule mumubiri.
He said, I will not take on the flesh, but let me create man to take my responsibility in the flesh. So the more you look in the sun, the more it loses its effect. The more you draw close to God, you begin to underestimate
His
changes His fashion of manifestation day by
day.
You can never accustom yourself to know the methods of God. The moment I feel this woman, God is telling me, He can take up another fashion and comes to you.
Second Corinthians 12:9.
He said to me, My grace is sufficient.
For
my strength is made perfect in weakness.
His strength is
made perfect in weakness. If you had lost guts, fear you have no way forward. The grace of God is sufficient. Because it invites God to the beneath of your weakness. And you begin to take a step at the bottom of your weakness. When you are just
nigh,
when everything is you have no coin,
you
have nothing to take you through.
Bible says
does not refer to the appeased. The cause of the grace of God to multiply is His hunger.
fasting for him. Fasting for his grace. You empty yourself. Something which is filled, it can't be refilled except it is emptied. You empty yourself every day and you don't become familiar with his presence. You crave for him. I am weak. I am powerless. Show yourself, God. Be who you are. Seek him. Seek him. Seek him. Seek him. Cry unto him. Cry unto him. Psalms 138, verse 3. Cry unto him. Cry unto him. Cry unto him. If you want the ability, cry unto him. Cry unto him. Cry unto him. Cry for power. Cry for power. Because the more you magnify him in your life, the more his power is saturated in you.
In the day when I cried out, you answered me.
Cry.
When you honestly seek me, be expectant of an answer. Expect an answer in return. Expect an answer. In that day when I cried out, you answered me.
No mumia, namai mumemiyangi,
and made me bold with strength in my soul.
In that day when I cried out, you answered me and made me bold, and you gave me power, strengthened me in my soul.
No pa amai mumemiyangi.
When you feel like giving up, cry unto him. When it's like you are dying, cry unto him. Seek him. Salau kuimuse, ni museri nyala, gambe nera mupanga, salau.